Yes, good afternoon again. It's around 12:15 p.m. Eastern Standard Time here on a Thursday. Exactly as I mentioned in my previous video cast, which you guys all have to review, we hit the resistance here on the downtrend line, and now we're creating a move below this particular gap right here. That's the gap right there, and wouldn't be surprised if we basically test the lower end of the day's move. Down towards the 2170 level. Again, I repeated in my last video cast that we would possibly see a double bottom formation here, which would be more solid on the slow stochastics, and that's probably what's shaping up right now. Whichever the case, we're monitoring this very closely, because if we fall below again the 25 level here on the STOHS, or 24 level on the STOHS, then that means the market's coming down. Anyway, here's a sell block that's forming. We took profits at this level, as I alerted, and now you watch what happens. All right, I'll come back in a few minutes. Thank you.